See, the gifts and callings of God are without
repentance.
So when God gave Lucifer or Satan the rank of this high archangel in the kingdom, God never took his authority away.
Yeah. That's right.
Even though now he's working against God, he still has that authority and power. That's why when Michael and Lucifer was in combat over the bones of Moses, he knew who he was dealing with. He had dealt with him over Daniel's friends.
Yes.
So he said, the way I'm going to defeat you, I got to call on the name of the Lord. Now, because the name of the Lord is a strong power, the righteous one of the enemy is saved. Come on, somebody. I just want to say this to your face tonight. When the devil's messing with your mind and you seem like you can't get deliverance, just open your mouth and just call on his name.
Don't forget to call the name.
Don't forget to call the name.